Hi. My name is Erica LaShawn. If you're new here, welcome. If you're not new here, welcome. It is 8:22 a.m. It's Thursday. Happy Thanksgiving or whatever. I hope all is well. Eat up. It's good. All right. I did a couple things about bad dates. Let's talk about good dates.
Yeah. It's early.
My body think it's going to work. My body be waking me up. Thank you, God. Thank you, body. Sometimes my phone will die or I don't have, whatever. My body will wake me up like, girl. I'm like, oh, thanks. Thanks, body. Thank you, God. Okay, good dates. All right, so I'm going to share some good dates. We don't have to be on bad dates. We could be on good dates. I have two of those too. Alright. I was dating this guy or whatever. And, we went somewhere. We grabbed a bite. And then, he took me to a strip club. Yeah, this was the first time I've ever been to a strip club or whatever. So, we not talking like Magic City. We talking Silk Stockings on 8 Mile. Stop. Don't do me. Don't you do me. I wonder if they're still open. It's called Silk Stockings. Okay, bye. Anyway, and it wasn't no foul play, wasn't no lap dances here or there, but we were just there together, and okay. It was like a hole in the wall type of joint. The dancers, we talking like bullet holes and, bullet wounds. Like what's that on your butt or whatever? Did you get shot? Whatever. Like, is that a cigarette burn? Like what? So that's the caliber of women that was in there. It was kind of like, oh, okay. I mean, we fool a lot. And when we went home, the sex was awesome. All right, so don't knock it till you try it. Like, really. Like, for real. You know what I'm saying? Oh! I knew, but when I was a little girl, one time I was messing with money or something like that, and I put the money like in my lips to hold it while I was doing whatever I was doing. And my mother was like, Erica, get that nasty money out your mouth. I'm like, whatever. She right. Shout out to my mother. Cause when I was in that hole in the wall, okay. So let me paint a picture. just picture a stripper goes up to a client. Is that what you call them? A patron, go up to a consumer. Okay. And she just like bend over like whatever, and he take the money and roll it and put it in. He inserts it into her vagina, and she go by her way. Go, She like, yeah. At the end of the night, them ones be stacking up, and you don't know where them ones been. I know where they been. I saw it. I saw it. I was like, oh my God, my mother was right. Get that nasty money out your mouth. You don't know where it's been. I know where it's been. After that, I was like, And then you go to the bank, you deposit it, it circulates throughout the country. And you got some P money in your pocket. Yeah, that money been ran through. They talk about ran through. That's a real ran through. And cocaine. They studies have shown that, like, if they like do a test on like a $100 bill or a 50, maybe a 5 or 1, you know, it's all bills, paper. When they did that test on that paper, it had cocaine, traces of cocaine. So people, you know, they use it. We all watch the movies. They use it, you know. But that up the whole stuff, y'all better be careful with that money. My mama told me, get that nasty money out your mouth. Yeah. Two. Here I go again. Two. Karen Best. All right. I'm on to part four because I had two more. One, two. Oh, okay. Good. Another best date. A young man took me to the Central Park area. I had another day where we went to Central Park. So guys, you don't have to spend no money, okay? Okay? We went to Central Park and we had hot dogs and it was awesome. Central Park is beautiful. And somebody was out there playing a baseball game. It was two teams, and you know, so we caught a little baseball, and you know, we went and got hot dogs. He bought two hot dogs. So pretty. It was awesome. So that was one that just snuck in there. That was really, really cool. All right, so back on track. Around that area, they have the horse and carriage rides. They cracking down on that in New York City. I think it's about to go, but the horse and carriage stuff, I don't know. Sometimes the horses, they get spooked and cause car accidents. One horse, it was just a mess. His guts was all on the street and stuff. So they get spooked, and then not our current mayor, previous mayor, somebody was trying to abolish or like get rid of the horse and buggy stuff. And you know, people torn because it's very romantic and it's nice. It's nice. And then some are like, it's animal cruelty. These animals don't want to do it. They're being forced. They get whooped and, you know, stuff like that. It's a back and forth. But anyway, so I experienced that. That was kind of cool. Yeah, it's really cool. And we like made out in the carriage under the lights of the city. So that's, you know, so you have good dates and you have bad dates. Now I'm thinking, sorry, it's early. Now I'm thinking like, okay, no, I don't want to share my thoughts. My name is Erica LaShawn. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks, bye.